need to hear your stories. Then I'll give you my final response.
Very well. We'll tell you everything about our pain. 2 moments define my greatest pain.
It was just like this. When my parents were killed right before my eyes.
My parents died. All because of the shinobi war that your hidden leaf started.
Why is it always like this?
Once you've been hurt, you learn what it is to hate. But if you hurt another, you become hated. And you shoulder a sense of guilt.
However, it's because one understands pain such as that, that one becomes generous toward others.
Yahiko, you're the leader, so you must die.
Yahiko was always optimistic.
Nagato!
Don't do it! Yahiko!
You are the savior of this world.
Konan. Hold on to Yahiko and stay still.
Those eyes.
Yahiko died. And from then on, I took over as the leader of our organization. It was the same as when my parents died. What you all like to call peace is only won through violence against us.
How can I believe in Jiraiya's words after all of this? There will never be such a thing as true peace. Not as long as we're forced to live in this accursed world. Peace is impossible. Impossible!
I'm gonna break that curse one day. If there's truly such a thing as peace in this world, then somehow I'll find it.
How can you stand there and tell me that you will never change your mind?
I felt pain too. You're not the only one.
I think I shall believe in you after all. Naruto, Uzumaki. Seems this is it for me.